What's up everybody, it's Patrick Wolf here. Welcome to my first Borderlands 3 video. I will be covering a lot of content on this game from now on, and today's video is going to be a guide on how to get the Stabby legendary pistol that does incendiary damage. It's a very strong modded pistol, and you can get it pretty quick, pretty early in the game. I got it when I was level 8. It's pretty simple to get. It's got a cool little animation there, like it's kind of like starting up an engine. It's pretty nice. So the way to do it is, when you guys get to the Ascension Bluff area, you're just going to, as soon as you get into the map itself, you're just going to go to the right, and you will see there will be this little icon right here, Legendary Hunt. So defeat the Legendary Skrak. So you're going to go over there just to the right, and you're going to fight a whole bunch of enemies. Look around, there's some decent loot around the area. And then you're just going to find the big boy who's flying in the air. Now, once you kill him, you look at the loot. If you didn't get the drop, then you're going to have to just quit to the main menu. Once you've quit to the main menu, just continue game and go straight back there. Go right back to that place and it will have respawned. And you just kill him again until you get the legendary Stabby. It's a pretty good gun. As you guys can see, it's got a decent fire rate. It recharges. You don't have to reload it. It's very good. It just needs a cooldown. Let's have a look at it right here. So it's actually very nice. The Stabby damage does 15 damage, accuracy 63%, handling 58, repair time 3.5, fire rate 13.86, shots to break, get back spitted. So you get 10% crit damage, 80% melee damage, which is really good. It's highly effective against flesh. It's 2.5 weapon zoom, which is nice. So it's actually pretty good at range. So if we just inspect it right here, it's very nice. I've got the butt dazzle skin on it, if you guys are wondering. That's from getting the Deluxe Super Edition or whatever the highest edition is of the game. It's very nice, very cool. Let's have a look at the stats. This is a Kov. Very good, very nice looking gun. I really enjoy using this. It's very strong. So incendiary damage is strong against flesh and can cause targets to ignite. Ignited enemies take high damage over a 5-second duration. Very good. So all the mods that it's got on right here, it's got body accessories, which it gives a 10% rate of fire. You get heat per shot, 25%. It does reduce some attributes there, but it's still good. This is a very high damage outputting gun. 10% damage there. Another 10% damage. Heat per shot once again. We've got accuracy bloom damage. Melee damage, 80%. So that knife gives us a lot of melee damage. So you guys don't even need to use your normal melee. Just use the gun's melee, and it's extremely powerful. You can really do way more damage with this gun. It's very nice in close quarters. I use this all the time in close quarters. And because of the 2.5 zoom, you can hit enemies from a decent range as well. Then we've got more crit damage. It's good for builds where you want to stack crit damage. So I'm going to be making a crit damage build or something revolved around flak. A high damage outputting. So definitely come and get this gun. It's very, very strong. Just keep killing the boss until it drops. I only had to do it 3 times and it would drop for me. So anyways, guys, thank you for watching this video. Make sure to stick around, leave a like, subscribe, as I do Borderlands 3 videos all the time now. And thanks for watching. Peace out, guys.